Sure that.
What happens is their concentration like goes. One day it's great, and then the next day they kind of. So the two trainers are on either side of the camera, trying to keep his attention. And it so happened this one day his attention was waning, and it was one of the most touching moments in the entire thing. And I have to explain to him I worked with this little chimp, and everything went great. When in fact I couldn't bring myself not to work with Archie, who was the big chimp. And we're in this vet's office, and I walk in, and I say, "Well, Arch, it went well. It really went well. You would have been sit, sit, drop that, drop that, drop it." Dave, go ahead. This is Bob and Dave, the trainers. Archie, but it was a wonderful sit. I said sit.
kind of
hard to act. And you're trying to be tender.
Yeah, and I'm trying to be tender and nice. Yeah.
Well, I'm thinking, are they going to cut those guys?